best-selling music artists of all time, and I would guess the others might be the Beatles, Elvis, and or Michael Jackson, but Elton is right up there. My son Tal told me a story. He met with Chris Thomas, who produced that Elton John album, and he said Chris Thomas told him that they would all be set up in the studio, Elton and his band sitting at the piano. They'd have jammed a few songs and gotten the sounds that they need, and they'd just sit there and wait. And then there's a knock at the door, and in comes a FedEx guy with a big package. Elton John opens up the package, takes out a stack of lyrics, puts the lyrics on the piano, literally starts to play the song. The band learns it while Elton is writing it to the lyrics that has been sent to him by Bernie Taupin. They sort out, you move this, you move that, put this here, put this there. And in the second or third attempt, they record the song, and it's done, and it's finished. That was the magic of Elton John and Bernie Taupin. Can't make that happen, it just happened. So that was our guest song. We're going to continue with a Who song, Men at Work, written by Colin Hay from Australia. A great sax song. We feature this one a lot on the sax show. Men at Work, Who Can It Be Now?